Flames destroyed a home under renovation overnight, and investigators say it's arson. Norfolk Fire and Rescue sent us these photographs of the fire on Clements Avenue. That's between Sewell's Point Road and Chesapeake Boulevard. No one was living here at the time, but there is significant damage. And if you know who set this fire, you should call the crime line.